What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get Ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
Publikum tar av når sjåførene lager litt spektakel før start, og det lyser grønt!